The hardwood, always fun at the Rainbow Classic. Menden hosting Sutherland. Both teams undefeated. We picked this one up in the third quarter. Sutherland trails by 12. Sam Pisanelli with a tough take to the cup. Knights trying to claw their way back in this one. But the Vikings took over from there. Caleb Lewis will pull up Jay to make it a 15-point game. We showed the quarterback. Now we're going to the wide receiver, Jackson Green. Mid-range jumper. Vikings, they roll in this one. 21-point lead into the fourth quarter. They stay undefeated with a 69-57 win. And World of Inquiry hosting Annie Douglas. Starting the fourth quarter in this one. This one was good. Douglas down one. Chris James, tough finish through traffic. Grown man bucket. That puts the Panthers on top 50-49. But the fourth quarter, that belonged to the Griffins. Keon Conception gets the and one to give the Griffins a lead. Then later in the fourth quarter, Conception, you cannot stop him. They really couldn't. He would score 9 straight, 13 total in the fourth quarter to seal this one. Griffins get the win, 63-51.